I just found the most intense train whistle I've ever seen in my life, and I love it. Listen.